Morning, everybody. I guess that old adage that says the grass is always greener on the other side of the fence is true. I got a call last night. One of my buddies was out late, and he was running some cows that got through the fence and were in the road. So I told him when I got up early this morning, I'd may go out and take a look at it and see what it was. So I got up, and sure enough, the fence had been broken two places where the cows got out, and I patched it up for him and came back home and called and told him. As I was fixing it, it reminded me that why would the cows want to get out? The owner feeds them, vaccinates them, takes perfectly good care of them. They've got 100 acres or more to go graze on, and yet they want on the other side of the road where there's a narrow strip of grass and it looks greener. So that's where they're going to go. Why would they do that? But I thought, you know, that's us with sin. Why would we ever want to leave God's care and God's provision when He has given us everything that we need? And the bottom line is, it's a temptation. The grass looks greener on the other side, but often we find it's not. It may be greener, but it's still got to be mowed, still got to be taken care of. And then if we're on that side of the fence, when we look back to where we were, will it be greener there? It just reminded me of something that James wrote in his epistle. He tells us about temptation and being drawn away. He says, "But each one is tempted when he is drawn away by his own desires and enticed. Then when desire has conceived, it gives birth to sin, and sin, when it is full grown, brings forth death." You know, those cows left on their own, they will die. Predators will get them. No one will feed them. Somebody will come and steal them, something like that. They leave the care of the keeper, mistakenly thinking. Sin does that to us too. Sin is a liar. It's deceitful. It will trap us, take us away, and ultimately lead to death. It reminds me also of what Jesus said in John 10. He said, "The thief comes but to kill, steal, and destroy. I have come that you may have life and have it more abundantly." Kill, steal, and destroy as you go out through this day. Enjoy life and don't give way to the temptation. The grass may look greener, but it's usually not. Let's pray. Father, we thank you for this day. Just be with us as we go through the day and help us to live it in its fullest, not giving way to temptation, but seeing the beauty of all that you've given us because you love us. Jesus, thank you for loving us. In your name we pray. Amen. Have a great day. We'll see you Friday.